Right, Gov, ready for Collectivalia?
Once I've had this, I will be.
Getting full up on some bait while we're hanging around for opening time. I'm actually here early for once, waiting for it to open.
Yeah, none of the shops are open yet.
Hanging around in empty Leeds. First time out the new camera and all. Yeah. So, wait and see if we're going, eh? Waiting to go in?
Yeah, just waiting for Ben to turn up so get in as a nice loving family. The YouTube family. But I don't know when his train gets in or if he's here yet or what. So I'm just waiting for him to text now.
Where's he at?
Can't see him. Where's he at?
Alright.
Is he still out here? Yeah?
Steve.
How are you doing, mate? You alright?
I've had a canny journey, mate.
Had a canny journey?
I have, aye. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you, mate.
Yeah, mate. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Isn't your wrestling Ben?
Yeah, yeah, the Ben is, aye, the Ben looks it.
I used to have the old school ones, the old Jake the Snake Roberts and the big boss man when I was a kid.
When you used to pull their arms,
yeah. I lost the snake, I lost Kissing with the Snake once, I was good to, I found it like in the end, but I was devastated. Like.
I had the Ultimate Warrior one, you know, when he used to slam them, he'd put them on the top and he'd slam them right down. They're not as good now, like.
I found some games.
I'm just looking at Stephen's store.
Oh, is this Stephen's store?
Yeah. This is my store.
I've heard you've got a bevy of good guns in, you were saying, bragging about on Facebook.
I've got what?
A load of new guns in, so I better check out see if you have that.
Oh, good, new. I've got some old new stuff. And we've also got some lovely little mugs for our different events. Cool,
I've never been to one of them yet, the Press Start ones. But
you been to that one?
Yes. I'm going to the next one and all.
And we've even got that one for today.
Yeah, it's pretty cool, that one.
Yeah, £6.50.
£6.50.
Fearing my beaten face, looking through the games.
Hey, look at this, Gav. What do you think about this one compared to mine?
This
one's a bit the biggest.
Mr. T? Or Mr. C? Mr. T? Mr. T. Mr. T doesn't hide his hair behind the camera. Behind the camera, behind the hat.
A pitted fool. I'll send it together, so no.
Yeah, we've got a gentleman's agreement.
What's that? That's it.
The games.
Yeah. That's safe and sound for you.
Come on, let's have to go to the side, Gav.
Yeah, I know, we should probably leave Stephen to get ready.
I'm going to get it set up.
Yeah, I know. We're just pestering him here. We'll see you later, mate.
Right. I'll be entering that later. On the PS4. of games. Ooh.
This is what we're looking for.
I love that Street Fighter Super NES box pack. It's the one I used to have as a young man.
That one you had, wasn't it?
Yeah. What kind of games do you have to then, Ben?
Cheap ones.
Cheap ones?
Cheap ones.
What platform?
Mega Drive, Super Nintendo, PS1.
Wow. Have you got a Muggy Region or just PAL only?
No, just PAL only.
Oh, I need the...
I
played that one, Gav. I had that on PS1 as a young man. It's actually a good game. Like, in the vein of Mario 64, overhead view, you're a crocodile.
This crop was supposed to be Yoshi's Island, wasn't it?
Yeah, they're like
and then you didn't get the.
Obviously,
you didn't get
the gobbles, like, you have to save the gobbles, but it's like. It's a decent game, actually.
The gobbles,
Yeah. But which recommends?
It's like a collect-a-thon, really, isn't it? That's
these games aren't stuck very well.
Oh, I got it all on camera.
Yeah, I'm stuck very well.
Oh, yeah, blame me, yeah.
Who's the stacker?
Who's the stacker? Who's,
is that the stacker?
You had one job. I get excited when I pick one, I see if it's the one that I need. Is it? Oh, it is. Do I get it?
How much? 45. It's not a bad price, is it?
It's the box I'm wanting. Oh, I said it all, didn't I? Do I get this? If I see it.
Did you? I don't listen to what you say.
Oh, I ramble on myself all the time. This'll finish me in 64. It's the latest one that's just come around here, across the bloody bomb.
You dropped it? You dropped it on the floor and you still want 45
for it? Still want off. Yeah. You got now?
If you were to come around later in the day and it was still there, maybe, but that's a maybe.
Well, if I put it on the table, I'll come back later. What's your opinion, Gav?
I have no opinion one way or the other. I think for a drop game, like, should knock a bit off.
Is there anything else? Is there more Zelda anywhere or not?
I was, but I hit it by the
last. Yeah, there's a Link Wind Waker here. Gold box. That's the one you're pestering me for, but you're not getting. How much are you... RoboCop and Mario 3, mate? I don't think they are.
They're both American.
How much still?
you know, anyone parking.
Like, knock off the region chip on your NAS, easy enough, like.
Yeah. I've got a multi-region one.
20 and 10.
Well, I'll give it 10 if a RoboCop, like.
Pretty good, isn't
it? It is.
Can you do anything or not?
No.
Now we're talking. Now we're talking.
65.
65? Yeah.
Yeah. He's just paid 65.
One more to go off for me Wind Waker collection. And that's me N64 done now.
Both this turn,
yeah. All I need now is limited edition black case, and that's my Wind Waker done.
7 of them.
Want to go on camera for Ricard?
If you want. At least we'll have some footage like this on you.
Was that terrible footage, like?
Might have been a bit shaky, Gav.
Apologise for the last 5 minutes, Gav.
I'm sorry for that last 5 minutes, eh? And then the 10 minutes before that.
When I turn around, Gav's another box of games before I get there.
I'm just looking, I'm just having a look around, that's all. Nothing personal.
Ben's voice on again.
Well, you sit there 5 minutes.
What do you pick with that, mate?
The phone Game Boy?
No. Oh, interchangeable screen, Game Boy.
Interchangeable screen, that's fantastic. Thank you. Thank you.
No price on it.
How much is Mario Galaxy 2?
What box are you in?
Green one.
50p.
That's worth 50 pence later, aren't I? Thank you.
50, I can pay.
I put that back as well, lad, so I'm not...
turn base.
You
are? Looks like it's a turn base. Wait, my next one is going to be...
Depends if it's like a strategy, you might be quite hard to play in Japanese.
Yeah,
like,
that's what I'm thinking.
But it's just a platformer.
Oh, that's an RPG element on there. 21 hit combo, final stage resources. Looks a bit too complicated for a Japanese game to me.
Yeah.
It's a shame, mate. It looks like a nice little box and everything.
No.
No, unfortunately not. I want it, but I don't want 30 quid worth of it.
Price,
man.
No price,
look. Just my head in. Just look, that's going to be about 45, 50 quid. That box is a lovely shit,
isn't it?
That's why I didn't even ask for it.
Do you know how many boxed Super Nintendo games I've got?
None. I've got one.
And I haven't got one unboxed Mega Drive game. So that just tells you a lot of like boxes in the Super Nintendo generation.
Yeah. I've got one boxed SNES game.
How ridiculous, man.
Go on, Gav, ask for the price.
How much mate do you want?
40, though.
40, Gav?
40, right, 40.
Beautiful. Not too bad, like.
It's not bad, no.
Go on, get them all, Gav. Up there, like 60 quid loose, right in the back corner.
It's not a bad price, mate.
Loose card. Laugh here, get it, and you can look great in a box. I know, wait. Sorry, mate. I'll just come on.
Watch YouTube vlogs, try to haggle on YouTube.
What's the best you could do then for them there?
Seeing this is a rare variety with the dots down the side, and it's not, as you just pointed out.
Is that a repro?
Test the
reproness. Oh, it's been licked now.
It smells like 80s.
That's authentic, but now, yeah, it's been licked.
Yeah. I can't, if I ever come to sell that, I can't say this has never been licked by another person.
No, no,
it's all thumbs DNA now, though, you know what I mean?
You got me, Anthony, you can do a crime now.
Well, yeah, aye. Yeah.
Just leave that there.
That's a tenner off. Otherwise, your DNA might be ending up on a crime scene somewhere.
I will point out the condition of the box, the quality central case you get. Yeah, 25. It's been linked.
Good lad, mate.
That's very nice, sir.
He's a good lad.
It never the camera never faces him, you know. Nice little look up.
Picture you're gonna put it on YouTube and it's a
We'll make you famous. Yeah. That's a nice day for you.
Look at that girl.
Well, I need Empire Strikes Back.
Brilliant game.
Yeah, I've got the other two ones. I need that one. Oh, Sunset Ride.
Just stuck in the middle there.
And Kirby's Fun Pack, actually.
Have you played that other Kirby game?
The one that's a bit like Dr. Mario. Yeah, go on, actually, I haven't. I'll give you 50 for them, right?
Sunset Riders.
£65 for them both.
Really?
Really?
£10 knocked off?
Yeah.
Nice.
Lovely.
That goes again.
It must be my face, they just can't say no.
It's that clean shaven face of yours, isn't it? It's like you're hiding nothing.
That's why I got rid of the handlebars, you see. I'll talk to the camera, not to the monkey.
You could have pondered a bit more and went about it.
Yes.
Yeah, game
thing, mate.
You
know, it was like this.
Oh, you are now with loose cards, Ben. Well, you don't have a loose card in your collection, do you?
I haven't.
Right, right to it.
But if I could get like two German Ale for a fiver or something, I'd pick that up and have that loose card. Take it up for me too. I'm sorry. Would you do a fiver on that, mate? As well? There you are.
Cheers. If you wonder, like Ben, I just kind of jumped on the bandwagon there.
Oh, yeah, I do. That's it. Right.
£5.
Not bad.
£5.
Not bad.
Sorry, that's not my pickup, even.
Exclusive from Ben on a mongoose on the other side though.
Yeah, Ben, I'm not going to carry.
Don't worry, Gav, I'll square up with you, mate.
Afros, yeah.
What game do you have to like?
Oh, pay no attention to it.
I don't know, it's got a label on it. It's ants, I think.
Yeah, collection run.
Oh,
different one, that you don't really see that very often.
I've got most of them on consoles, that's the thing.
On the original console.
Aye.
Same here. I haven't got Paperboy yet, actually.
Oh, I love Paperboy, like.
Yeah.
How come these are going then?
I want Zelda. I've decided what to call Zelda section.
Just anything Zelda?
Yeah, all variants, like all different boss variants and stuff like that.
He started off with a nice Zelda one, didn't
he? Well, hang on, I've got this from you.
I remember the battle.
I've got the full set of them now and all. I've got the red one, the white one, and the black one. Same like the Wind Waker and that, like 7 different variations of Wind Waker back to the game thing, so basically going for a full effect in the other way. So it's like 67 different variations of all the games, like stuff like that.
Does it do the any
reflection
on the computer?
Yeah.
You know what,
I'm going to go to the next one.
There's a lot of them.
Majority of them. Yeah, that's a variant. On the other one, it has that down bottom. Instead of up there.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
I've
just picked that one up today. But nowhere else. And the thing is, you only sit in my shop like that, aren't you?
Can you Facebook the shop?
Facebook the shop, yeah.